He's always there for us.
We had a particular effort here last year to try and get some affordable housing done, and he worked with our local legislator to get that accomplished. I find him to be a really hardworking, dedicated guy. The senator is a stabilizing force in Central Oregon.